what's going on. Let's move on. We are here for Mani Mako. This is zombie. A lot weaker than Headless Zombie. Okay. I see two ways of going, so we shall go this way then. His skeleton suck. One spell from my lightning ball. His skeleton scattered. Broke into many pieces. Oh no. Ouch. Let's open some chests and hopefully they give us more potions. Sorry viewers, it seems like our torch has burned out and I didn't notice. Okay. I love this cave actually. They have been giving me quite a lot of potions. And we have found Journeyman Calcinator. Another alchemy equipment. The ghost tried to go invisible and I'm not sure where are they? Headless zombie. I hate headless zombie. If I'm not mistaken, it took us quite a lot of spell to kill headless zombie because they have a very good resistance to shock damage. So is most of undead. Most of the undead have quite a lot of resistance to shock damage. But it's good that we have weakness. We have cast the weakness of shock that lower a lot their resistance.